Of course, you and me know that what they call consensus is imposition. Consensus is a process, ideally, whereby contestants sit down, maybe with elders of the party, jointly discuss and agree. But that's not what we've been seeing.
So ideally, consensus itself is not a bad idea.
The democracy itself is about consensus. Agree to disagree. But this is, for example, if you see what usually plays itself out in PDP, the ACN, AAD in those days, you are made to pay. The party primer is used as an avenue to raise funds for the party, where even from the world do they know they are not a candidate. And at the end, you still remember what happened during the initial this thing of Fashion, the Tokumba, Fukuyomi, a lot of them. People were dissatisfied because at no point in time were all these candidates brought together. So we're not, it's not about consensus, quite consensus. We don't have problem with consensus if it is properly done. But what we have is the disgrace of consensus have over the years been in position. And that's what we're saying. And that's what I'm saying equally plays itself out within the PDP, whether they like it or not. What the Okupi have said has not answered it. I've mentioned it that social forces, whether they are from PDP or anywhere, does not matter. Social forces that enter into that party were able to engender a process that they were not used to, and it has played itself out. But I'm saying, at the same time, hegemonic forces, if you remember I mentioned this, hegemonic forces that are counter and anti-democratic have taken hold of PDP, and that's a danger for us. Because whether we like it or not, up to today, like they pride themselves, the largest or biggest party in Africa, we should be seen to be leading an example. And if you have been doing something good, why reverse it at this time? That's my concern.